Oh, right, yeah,
big
blue Owen thing.
Big charger guy, the Phantom.
It's a
dual port. It's like
I mean, the chargers are amazing, but when, we have that. Once you get into electrics,
I want the charge.
I don't know if you guys are an electric car.
So mm-hmm.
You can parallel charge these batteries.
Hit go,
so you can do three or four of these at one six, channel seven, at the same eight. Time all
and
connected
it stops, beep, beep,
at 30
thermal,
amps.
Runaway,
it'll take you a half hour to charge four.
That's what Bob's got. He bought that one from the Chinese for
yeah.
Instead of that, like, 0.0.
So, I mean, the charging
point.
Technology is really amazing.
Yeah, one of my chargers went out on me out of the blue.
Which one?
Pissed me off. This big Bantam I got. Like $350 for this stupid charger. Anyways, you use one of the ports, you hit it charge, set it at 4 amps, it'll go 1, 2, 3, 4, and it pauses for a second, and it goes 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 amps, and it shuts off and it flashes a thermal runaway check charger. Yeah. It should say, haha, we got your $300.
Bingo, we won.
It does say, yeah, fine print.
The Chinese